Good afternoon. I'm WLKY meteorologist Tiffany Savona here with your Tuesday afternoon update. We're going to be tracking a pattern change which is going to arrive by tomorrow. What's going to happen is this upper level low is going to move in from the Great Lakes on your Wednesday. It's going to get cut off from the jet stream, which means it's really just going to spin over us Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. So what does that mean for our weather? It's going to stay cool. It's going to stay mostly cloudy, and we're going to have to deal with some periods of light rain. But today, no rain in the forecast, just lots of sunshine. High temperatures in the middle 70s for high, just a perfect fall afternoon. As we take you into tomorrow morning, notice that we start off with a few clouds. Temperatures drop into the upper 50s, so not nearly as cool as this morning, but still on the cool side. And then as we take you through the late morning hours, a few showers start to move into our northwestern communities, and the rain continues to push into the Louisville area as we get closer to noon, and then rain moves eastward and moves into our Kentucky counties during the afternoon. We'll see mostly cloudy skies. The temperatures will be kept down due to the rain into the upper 60s and lower 70s. So enjoy the sunshine today. Enjoy the dry weather, 76 by 5, clear, comfortable at 10, 65, and dropping to 58 degrees early on your Wednesday morning. So that 7-day forecast showing that those rain chances are back in the forecast tomorrow. I think the rain is going to be on the light side, and it's not going to rain all day. So no washouts expected, but we'll keep that chance of rain in the forecast all the way through Saturday. So keep that umbrella with you over the next few days. Temperatures on the cooler side, highs in the upper 60s, lower 70s, and then we'll dry things down and warm it up a little bit by the early part of next week.